for two reasons. Quarterback gets outside the pocket and panics a little bit. And receiver doesn't make sure he's absolutely in an open spot. So there's a guy lurking, took the ball from him. Yes,
looking for Sanders, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Ryan Shazier. And he was.